If I had good eviction data, or better yet, if cities had good eviction data, the possibilities would be endless, from preventing evictions in real time to building social safety net programs that would allow people not to be caught up in the eviction web.